Battle.
Tá preenchendo o Dembi.
Yoshi.
Yeah, it's Dembi. Look.
Yeah, it's
Dembi. So close to shield break.
And the bear!
Oh, the nasty kick to the face.
Yoshi wins!
I really wonder what he is gonna go for.
Yeah, the stage is important. Cannon said he has a high blast zone.
Yeah. I'll run it back.
Yeah.
I forget,
Yoshi!
How many shots, damage had for the end.
Three, two, one, go!
Go! That stage, because it is Yoshi can't kill on the top. It's
yes.
A high ceiling. Awesome.
Ness can do the same thing, kill more from the side. Let's see how it rocks. It's just me. I feel like Sage is being a little too aggressive at times.
There he like jumps right into you.
That's a nice thing to do. Getting eaten by the Yoshi. And doing a medium up air to punish Yoshi.
Yeah.
At least the trade off is you take damage, but you deal damage. Ooh, another spike. This one looks pretty bad for Sage. Too bad Ness doesn't have anything to kind of push Yoshi slightly off the edge.
Just have the yo-yo.
Yeah, you just have yo-yo. I do know like a Palutena's forward smash can slightly push Yoshi and miss the ledge when he does it down beat. That means doing good at being defensive.
Yeah,
not a spike, but
Yoshi wins.
Now I'm really wondering if, very curious where Sage is gonna take Gambi now.
Yeah. If he wants to keep a high ceiling and go to Kalos.
He wants a high. I'm not sure if he wants a high ceiling or not, because it.
Because he can also kill off the top pretty well.
Yeah, he can kill pretty good at the top, and also from at certain percents, like higher percents, he can do back throw from anywhere. Uh-huh. If you will be living more if the ceiling is a little higher.
Lucas.
Ooh, he changed up Lucas. I haven't seen his Lucas.
Both are very good at this game.
Yeah.
Three, two,
how much this
one, switch. Go!
Very simple.
Yeah, they do. But Lucas does have a tether grab. Tether recovery. His Pinky Fire travels more horizontally than
straight out launches.
Oh, no. Oh.
I think those platforms actually disappear.
They do?
Or at least they do.
If that's the case, I'm really curious for moves that only happen on the ground. What happens if the platform just disappears? Will they just cancel the animation?
Probably. Some things you can do. You can, like, jump on a ledge, and then, like, fall off. Well, I got a snake, that's something where you can't use pieces.
Yeah. But he could just stand there.
Ooh! It's that. Oops.
fucking sus match is so big. Another force of air to seal one of the stocks. I really like the soft hit in the air into up, well, not up tilt, forward tilt. I wasn't sure how I was gonna steal the stock.